This is the tutorial I get asked about the most, how to cut a whole pineapple in just 5 minutes. Let's go. Cut off each end of the pineapple with a sharp knife. Starting from the top, you're going to cut all the way down to the bottom, taking off that outer skin, and you can fix any imperfections after. Now cut the fruit around the pineapple, cutting closest to the core, leaving the core behind, which you can compost. Slice and dice the rest of the fruit and follow for more.